Apistogramma are really cool dwarf cichlids. We call them that because they don't get very large, usually staying under 3 inches, and yet they are full of color and personality. The other nice thing is they are not very aggressive, and as long as you have a 20-gallon tank or larger, they're going to fit in quite well. There are tons of different varieties with lots of different colors, lots of different fin types and fin colors. If you haven't given them a try, take a look at them.